evening. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing good and is ready. Oh, sorry. To get into some Borderlands. We're going to head over to Opportunity today and try. We're gonna start with home movies, but we're probably gonna be working on all three of them at the same time. So let's get to it. Duh, can't travel to Sanctuary when I'm already at Sanctuary. Gonna have to go back to the wildlife reserve at some point too, because there's a side mission through another passage that we need to check out. Right. I know opportunities that way, but side mission. We gotta go get it. We need to go see what it is first. At least.
Man, this is where the cars live. Get you one.
Hold on. I want the other one out too. Let's go see what the side mission is. Let's get some music going. Alright, let's get back to this, sorry. Mission do we have up here? It's one on the board. I hear Hyperion Corporation has a job for you. Why would I want to do a job for Hyperion?
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to extend an olive branch, murderer. Should you considerably lower this world's bandit population, Hyperion is willing to reward you with a unique gun crafted just for you.
Back to Lynchwood.
Welcome to Overlook. We're so pleased to see you.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
We have corrosive and slag.
And explosive. Bad guy's a new one, huh?
We need incendiary and shock. We need explosive too. Dang.
Don't get killed.
All right, we're going to go to Lynchwood. I know that's not what I said we were going to do today, but...
Hyperion congratulates.
I like killing bandits. Why not? Trying to decide if we should go to Sanctuary and try to get we've already racked up an explosive weapon kill. Trying to decide if we should go get a shock fire and explosive weapon. Knock knock. Oh, guy was one. There he is. He switched up his route on us. Nomads highly susceptible to corrosive? That sounded very much like Arnold.
Ha 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 ha.
I hear the midget. I don't want to finish this mission without getting the other types of weapons. Ah, dang. So we probably are going to end up having to go back to Sanctuary, maybe? We'll get our Corrosives first, though. Here we go.
You better run. You looking at my shot, but I'm a badass. You're going down. Ah!
Oh, God. Take care of him.
I got so out of face full of buckshot.
That should take care of him. We'll hit him again anyway. Let me fire.
Oh, I killed today.
I switched weapons. It didn't switch weapons. I thought it switched weapons, but it didn't. That stinks.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure. Nothing like a good sale. Good luck.
All right, let's go do some more. Let's go finish our corrosive. We need 5 more kills with the corrosive weapon.
Nade out! You're lucky.
I was gonna say 2 for 1, but nope. One more kill with corrosive, and then we have to go find some shock and fire. And it's different explosive weapon, because
let's throw down.
I don't know if shooting our...
I ain't gonna be so nice next time.
I knew better. Whoa, what is this? Has that been open this whole time? Interesting. Not, I mean, it's not particularly helpful. Wait. No. Okay. I didn't think so. That one. Let's go find us an incendiary and shock and explosive. Want to use the chest. I mean, if they're weaker weapons, I guess that's okay. So let's go see Marcus.
I got no work for you. Come back later.
Well, that's shock damage at least. To get all of them, but it would be nice.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that.
That's fire,
you.
But I really don't want a bazooka. Rocket launcher. Should I just go work on the shot kills and then come back and look for incendiary and explosive stuff?
Hot off the echo pressure.
Guess that's what we'll do.
Yeah.
No one to just shoot, huh? No easy kills. Well, dang. No, I thought I saw somebody. Damage numbers just aren't high enough for this. Hop up here again.
This is where you blow up. John wants to say hi. I'm a shot and pound your face.
Can you just... Die!
I can handle this!
That made no sense. He was reflecting in our scope, but on the back end. Other guy's still down there.
I'm gonna love watching you bleed
out. Oh. Sniper is not the way to go. Especially not one that does not do enough damage. Guess we're just gonna blow money on ammo.
Welcome to my humble shop. A pleasure as always. Tell your friend, Marcus.
Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
Huh?
even know if it's worth anything. Pull off these secondary objectives. Shock doesn't look like it's doing extra damage. And they're not dropping their weapons.
You got that to be here. You got a lot of
don't like this. We can get a shotgun, a pistol. That's nothing. About that. That's fire, at least. That's incendiary. That is shock. Alright, so a good explosive weapon would be nice right now. That's another shock. Now let's figure out what we want to use. What other incendiaries did we get? We can figure out what incendiary we want to use. Is that the only incendiaries we got? Was the assault rifle? Let me mark that, just make sure I don't get rid of it. You too, because I don't want to get rid of you. And then we also need... Let's try the shock SMG because we haven't used the SMG for anything. Rustled coach gun. One shot per though. I was trying to figure out which one we wanted to keep. Wait, I thought I had an explosive shotgun. Where'd the explosive shotgun go? Impedious Hulk. Okay. 3 ammo per. Well, we're gonna use the Impedious Hulk, I guess. Get some explosive damage, but we want to keep the corrosive one for now. So that's shock and incendiary and explosive, right? So we can swap this back. Okay.
Who wants a piece of this?
Let's go clear our inventory real quick. Marcus, you usually have nothing I want, dude. That's the one I'm using. Incendiary resistance, shock resistance, and slag resistance? That's pretty good. But not what I want. Oh. No. I don't know what amp damage is. I think I'm gonna keep that one.
Later,
later, Vault Hunter. Let's go get this done with. Back to Lynchwood. Who knows, maybe I'll actually like SMGs. Everything's full except for sniper ammo, so we should be okay. We'll go that way eventually. We're gonna have to. Man, that first time we were in here, they wouldn't stop spawn. There we go. Honestly, I did not like that. Maybe I want to start using an SMG over an assault rifle. Say, of course I say that, and then it doesn't do it. Five more with a shock weapon.
Come on, little one! Time to die!
Kill you! two more. Did you jump down? I don't know if you did, but... Don't like this one. Third verse about the lies you go disperse. You never did. I know it hurts. But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by your pissure. Tell me that I can't and I won't. That's what guides me the most. You lies, I'll do what I want. All right, who else we got? Any more people? Come on, bandits. Well, nobody else is going to come out and play? Go down the tunnel. Oh, there's somebody. What kind of shots is this thing taking? Is this an assault rifle or a railgun? Thing has got a heck of a magazine, though. Through the tunnel we go. Okay, I take that back. I kind of do like it. I was using it like a semi-auto when I need to just use it like an auto. Sheriff again? Love it. It's 25 on the incendiary. Wait, which one's explosive? Shotgun. Right? Yes. This thing has got some spread. This is a get up close shotgun. Like, seriously close shotgun. Like our math is off. Yeah, our math is off. We're not gonna make a hunt. Not gonna get 25 kills with the explosive weapon anyway. What happened? See, we need 10 more kills. With explosive, but we only need, I guess it was 9 when I was started. Whoa. I admit, this shotgun's pretty good for some up close work. Because we want shotgun? Did the shotgun mess it up? I don't know what messed it up. But I did pretty good at switching weapons whenever we hit the 25 kill limit. Different type of damage to them. It messed up our count. That sucks. Oh well. It is what it is. Let's get our last 3 kills.
Congratulations. You have fulfilled Hyperion's contract and have earned the right to a unique weapon. Please return for your reward.
What kind of reward do you think we're getting? you back.
You were not as tough, Phil.
I might consider an SMG over my assault rifle. I'm gonna wait. Just in case. Just in case we go back. Shit. Hold on. Apologies. Dog going crazy. Enjoy your new weapon, manufactured by Hyperion. Seriously, try it out.
Enjoy the Hyperion XKCD experimental weapon, custom designed for a murderer like yourself.
I actually didn't think they were gonna give us... anything. Alright.
Hyperion reminds you that any unauthorized behavior will be rewarded with a one-way trip to the grinder.
They held up their end. I can't have this stuff just clogging up my inventory. Already holding on to other things, clogging up my inventory. Specifically that. Always happy to do business with the Vault Hunter.
With the Vault Hunter?
$225.
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent to each household next month.
Oh, that's right. We left the map, so... our car wouldn't be there anyway. Alright, guys. I am gonna... get us to opportunity. And whatever else that entails. And then I'm gonna call it a night. Whatever else the traversal to opportunity cost us. Well, looky here. some treasures. It's a trap! Stand on the other side of my car. That was a little overkill. Is this set up to be like that? So instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. Ooh, 2 skill points. Dang. Over facts, over tracks, this and that. Spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last. But I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time. You're delirious, mysterious. Because you are behind a fake exterior. Interior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains that last. Did you believe in what you got? It was built to last, yeah. I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I'm gonna learn the consequence. Incompetent. Mental health is confidence. Dreams and some modestness. I'm not here to save the day. That's for you to take away. I could play a million minds. Racking up bonuses. Something not illogical. Something that is topical. Rub it on and watch. See if there's anything else. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable. Two opportunity.
Door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bio scan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in opportunity, I can get you through that door. Cameras on? Good. I need you to snag an orbital drop beacon and some surveyor lures. I'll explain why once you've got them. Oh, and while you're at it, take out some engineers. We need to show the universe this town is as good for your health as a bullet to the face.
I didn't realize it earlier, except for until we were looking at doing the kill mission just a second ago. But from this angle, we would not see that bush through our scope. Lock and load 170 times 15.
Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
No revolution is complete until you've destroyed a few statues of fascist dictator.
Every good war fascist dictator. In the mind. So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, minion! Blast those statues to bits! The statues are bulletproof! You win this round, inanimate object! Minion, I need you to search the opportunity drop zone for a deactivated constructor. Then, you can use it to cut through the statues for you!
Okay. All right, well, we'll pick up with that. In the next one. You guys have a wonderful night. I hope y'all have enjoyed.
A world filled with excitement and potential.
Good night.